Time to get to work. So, that's the Raskas, right?
The one and only. I hope they didn't ruin it.
Hugo!
I'm here! It's amazing!
What are you doing outside? Get in the cabin, you're soaked!
Yes! To the cabin!
So, how do we get this thing into the water?
Go and lift the anchor with Amicia while I check the route to Lacuna. It's the crank at the prow.
Leave it to me!
Yes!
Bloody rats. Can you do something about them?
I'll look. Those rats first. Doesn't seem to like you much.
It changes with the wind, but she owes me either way.
What for?
For not killing her when I was ordered to.
I see.
That chain is blocking the anchor.
Arno, I need a hand.
That's my job.
Yes.
Big shot.
Let's pull this anchor up and set sail. He likes you, so you should know. Hugo's dying.
What?
His blood is poisoned.
If there's a remedy, it's on that island.
Then let's make sure he gets there.
Oh, he will.
Amicia, are we leaving?
Hey, what did I say? Go back inside the cabin.
Yes, Captain.
Let's finish with this anchor. No, it's not light!
It's an anchor. It's made to anchor. Let's get up there.
We're so close.
I'll take port side.
Right. I'll take the other one.
When you're ready.
All right, go! Yes, we're doing it! We're leaving this place! What? The sail is not deploying on my side!
Well, it should.
Sophia! Come!
What now?
Crap! Those assholes tied up my sail?
Then let's untie it!
We don't have time to go up there. I could try to cut it!
Yes! Get on the starboard pontoon. You'll get a better angle.
Just don't damage the sail!
Amicia, get on the pontoon and have a look at the sail.
You can do it, Amicia!
Please don't hurt my bones!
A lock!
She'll do it! She's good!
This family or what? It's all right. I've got you.